Tell me about the halftime speech. You guys were down 7-5, and all of a sudden everything was completely different in the second half.
Yeah, we really needed to pick up our game in the second half. We know our B's are a really skilled team, and we just needed to come out harder in the second half.
What changed? What really got you guys going?
We really picked up our intensity, and we just feeded off each other's energy, and I think that really helped us out.
Tell me about your health right now. You're still in a boot, but it looks like you're moving pretty good now.
Yeah, in the long run, I'll do anything to help my team, and they need me to run the business today, so I'm more than willing to do whatever it takes to help them win.
You're going to miss the boot when you finally get rid of it?
No, not at all.
How much longer do you think it'll be before you'll be at 100%?
Hopefully not long. I mean, I'm starting to get better wearing the boot, so.
How big a win is this for you guys?
This is a huge win for us. RV is always one of the toughest teams we play, and we're just really excited about how we play.